This world is not my home. I'm just a passing through. My treasure.
He has fulfilled his own mission on earth. God have called him back to his own place.
Baba je eni ti Olorun lo lati wa awon eniyan ri
latara be ni won ti bere Bible school won, Bible college.
Baba Bishop Adepoju
is an icon.
E le mo gba ton binu ati gba ti won binu.
He encouraged me to come back to the vineyard of God to serve.
Man is gentle to the core. My daddy has respect for everyone.
Won ki konra
o kun fun imo ati oye Olorun ati iberu
ati omode ati agbadun nu dura nu sabe lo komora
won je eyan kan to je ki mo ati le ka bibeli ni ori.
I know him is a man of God
and I miss him.
To ba koro bishop oni fi esile kiro bishop get that ti do ti o nigba to koro.
Without any doubt, I don't have any speculation about that.
Anything mo ni respect lopolopo nitori
nigba ti baba yi wa laye won sise
ko se ma ni de ni won. What a genuine to call, what queen your mora.
He's a caring father, he's responsible, and he tries to do best for his children.
We thank God for his masses that endure it, you know, forever.
Yes, today we've had many revelations, many persons have come out to celebrate an icon who slept in the Lord and made the good Lord in his evening mercies keep us safe to attain the kingdom of God at the end of time. Very much, my name remains Michael Oriere, and it is very much your darling radio station, the new Seraph Radio, till we come your way some other day.
And I can't feel at home in this world anymore.